Gonna hold the ball. Morning, welcome to Mountain View Kennel Incorporated. This is Green Puppy. It's a male, dark green puppy. It's a male. Weighed in at 9.2 pounds. Heaviest one of the litter today. And we're gonna start out with the elevation test. 10 seconds, feeling their heartbeat. See how much they fight it. 9, 10. Did good. We're gonna go to the dominance test where we lay them on their back for 10 seconds, see how quickly they fight it or how long they'll lay there before they start fighting it. The quicker they start fighting it, the more dominant. The more they lay there, the least dominant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Showed a little dominance today. I don't remember that in the past. I'll have to go back and look at the videos and see. But showed a little more dominance today. Good. A little bit of prey drive in it. Just a little. Just a little. Just a little. All right. Do the noise test. Didn't seem to stop him at all. He still got his sock. Wanting the ball at the same time. Just gonna see if the food, scent of the food picked up the drive. But he didn't seem to notice the food. Checking out our Christmas tree. Good boy, come, good, good. Yeah. If he's gonna follow me. Come. Good boy, good boy, yeah. There you go. Sit, good, good job, buddy. Good job. Good job. Good job. Find some down on the floor. See if he looks for any more. Definitely more interested in playing. Good boy, there you go. He tracked one back. All right, so we can get you interested in the toy and do a little problem solving. Good boy. Atta boy. Yeah, where's that? Where's the atta boy? Where's that? Smell the pepper on my fingers. Good boy. Yeah. Good job. Now you smell that pepperoni, don't you, huh? Good boy. Good boy. That concludes our temperament test for Green Puppy, week 7.